Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Quentin Tarantino.
You know, for a lot of people of my, for lack of a better word, generation, the movies of the 70s, the cinema of the 70s, is the cinema of Hollywood. But what people don't talk about that often is the fact that the cinema of the 70s really started in 1967 with the release of Bonnie and Clyde. And when they did Bonnie and Clyde, they started the era that is now known as the Silver Age of Hollywood.